Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Let's get into this hairstyle. So today I've decided we're gonna do a braided bob, and I'm using pre-stretched braiding hair by Spectra. I'm also using Freetra's water wave hair, and my product of choice today is Shine and Jam. So right now I'm just go ahead and parting her out and prepping for my braids. All right, so I'm using one piece of water wave hair first, and I'm adding three pieces of the braiding hair. And then midway down, I'm gonna add one more piece of the water wave hair. So I want one piece hanging out from the top, and then I want the curly hair to hang out at the bottom of the braid. All right, so I'm gonna braid this down to the end of her hair. And once I get to the end of her hair, then I'm going to use the water wave hair to secure it. And we're going to do that by loop knotting it around the braid so that the braid doesn't come down. And I will slow it down on the next braid and show you exactly how I loop knot each braid. All right, so I'm gonna grab a small piece of the curling hair, and I'm gonna wrap it around, grab it with my finger, my two fingers, and simply pull that string through. And you wanna do this about 3 to 4 times to make sure that it's nice, tight, and secure, so you don't have to worry about it unraveling and having to fix it at the end. All right, so here we're just cutting the braiding hair off. So first thing you wanna do is use your flat iron on 350 to lightly melt that hair into place. Then you're going to go ahead and cut off that braiding hair and even out that curly hair at the back. So we're slowly cutting our bob. That's what we're doing. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and use my Nairobi foam to go ahead and lock her braids and the curly hair into place. And here is our finished product and our beautiful model. She's looking gorgeous. Came out beautiful. I freaking love it. And she is obsessed with it. It's such a great look on her face. Well, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.